Two carts are placed on a horizontal surface, one having nearly four times the mass of the other. A spring, which is compressed between the two locked carts, is used to create an internal force. Upon separation, how will the momentum and kinetic energy of the two carts compare? After colliding with the aluminum cylinders, which cart will cause more deformation? Although the two carts possess the same momentum after the interaction, kinetic energy is not equally shared. Because kinetic energy is proportional to the square of velocity, the less massive cart with its greater velocity possesses a greater amount of kinetic energy and does more damage to the aluminum cylinder. It's apparent that kinetic energy and not momentum is responsible for the deformation of the cylinders.